You do the intro for once. You never really do the intro.
There's good reason for that.
Because we don't have one?
Well, yes. And because I get salty right away.
Fine. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Queuethulu Games. A couple years back on our anniversary, me and Yoshi decided to try doing Chippendale's Rescue Rangers, and we sucked at it.
No, we didn't. We were excellent.
We're killing each other with bricks to the face.
You didn't say what we were excellent at, see?
So, we had a conversation, and... So, Yoshi never really played anything in the 16-bit era, but he also missed a lot of the, I guess what would be considered classic NES games, especially the, like, Disney ones, like Chippendale's Rescue Rangers and Darkwing. You got, which one?
I played Chippendale's Rescue Rangers, and I was good at that shit back in the day. Then again, I was solo, so...
But you never played Ducktales, right?
No.
And I was thinking, well, I could whip out the NES, and we could play the NES one, or we can get some mileage out of Ducktales Remastered.
I'm pretty sure... Mom saw the witch in the opening scene and said, oh, fuck no, will he get to play that ever?
In this?
Yeah, kind of like, you know, Mario tripping on mushrooms is horrible.
Oh, Magicka.
It's fine and great, but Link with his Christian shield, which should have encouraged her, discouraged her, she wouldn't let me have that because Zelda was evil. Right. Zelda was evil with a Christian shield, but Mario tripping balls was okay.
And murdering Mushroom Kingdom citizens, remember?
You didn't know that part.
Alright, so we're just going to go ahead and start this. I haven't played this in a few years, so I'm probably going to... Come on, Scourge.
Well, he's in a hurry to get somewhere.
I love the animation in this. They did, like, a fantastic job.
He's in a hurry to die.
Well, I just love the amount of effort and work they put into this.
Oh. More bombs ain't gonna do shit, dude. That's steel. Bombs don't melt steel doors.
Jet.
Holy fuck, how much fucking did those guys do?
I don't know, ask Ma Beetle.
That whore needs to close her legs. Holy shit.
Starting out a Disney game by saying, call your character a whore in the first 5 minutes.
She had 300 identical twins. Because a point in every whore's life when she needs to stop turning tricks. That line was passed like 20 years ago, but she just kept going.
Oh, God.
3 cubic acres. I have an idea. Well, that's bigger than I would assume most places would be. But, perhaps he should move his money into someplace else?
Look at me like a fucking pogo duck.
His name is on the vegetable right over there. Why?
Because this is his money vault.
Oh, is his vault?
Yeah, this is his high-tech money vault where all of his shit is.
Which isn't by his house?
Don't ask me. It's just the way they designed Duckburg. Maybe it'll change in the...
How do you get rich by being stupid? Inheritance?
No, I actually don't remember how he made his money. I know he does treasure hunting and shit. I'm glad they have the original voice actors for this, too. It does lend a lot to, how the animations and everything work.
Okay, so that mallet was too weak to crack that.
But his cane's got some fucking space dwarf mithril animadium shit on there.
It doesn't matter what metal it's made out of. It matters how much momentum he can build, but his mass is tiny. Unless he's like the fattest fuck ever, in which case the ground should be cracking under him.
Maybe it's all the salt that weighs him down.
That's me.
He's
and I'm still lighter than you.
Scrooge is a salty motherfucker.
So, the little shits broke into this place, too.
But yeah, they came in right after the Beagle Boys.
This seems like... So, Donald is a actually...
Yeah,
he's
Donald
the uncle,
is their
so
uncle.
So, they're both uncles. Who are their parents?
You know what the funny
Never
thing is?
Never confirmed because...
So, I guess after DuckTales, there was another spinoff where Donald is actually their parent, their dad or something. So, I think they kind of retconned the fact that they're both uncles. Because... Scrooge is Donald's uncle.
Yeah. I was going to say, the only time I've seen Huey, Dewey, Louie, and Donald was an absolutely terrible scene where they bought him a cigar for his birthday. They're trying to be nice. And he thought they were trying to sneak behind his back and buy cigars. So he punished them by forcing him to smoke the cigar that they bought him for his birthday.
Yeah, some of the older Disney stuff was a little bit wonky.
It's like, oh, okay.
I'm trying to remember where all the,
Lesson learned. Don't be nice to Donald.
Yep. I'm sorry, I just love like the stupidness of this.
A thousand, eh? Like I said, there comes a point in every whore's life.
Maybe she's into fucking cloning.
There comes a point in every scientifically gifted whore's life.
I'm gonna love this fucking cane bounce. Boop!
Hi, I exist only to die. To sail off into the 2D, or the 3D aether with my 2D form and be utterly terrified by what I see. I imagine they probably end up about as horrified as, like, the Futurama crew did when they ended up in the 2D dimension or whatever.
No, likely.
Like, nothing works, I don't understand shit.
Oh, fuck.
Well, did you pull a Mega Man? Can't you just climb? Yeah, I was gonna say.
Actually, can I go further if we get... Okay.
Worth a try. Greed is good and all.
Especially in... Okay, so the NES one, I don't know if this one does, but to get the true ending, you have to have made, like, 10 million or some shit like that.
Goodness gracious sakes alive.
Well, I guess I can't get those. I fucked up.
Could you... If you go off screen, will it reset the positioning
this
of that?
This is a valid question.
Waka waka. That's somebody else's line, you doofus.
I think you said
go back. Or
Pogo!
Probably hasn't. No, it did reset.
Wow. Good call.
There you go.
Invincibility, motherfucker!
What the fuck?
The laser or the melodrama?
The kids who don't care about living. Okay, that deployed the one above, so now you have to slowly work back and then go after that one.
Yep.
Ooh.
I poked the shit up too soon.
Well, apparently roast duck is a bit of an exaggeration. He's slightly singed and convenience duck. Wasn't even second degree. Like a sunburn.
Hmm?
Minor sunburn, not too bad. It would have been fine if he would have been smart enough to put on his sunscreen, but he's too cheap for sunscreen. He's pretty white, he should probably wear some.
So, in the original NES game, this entire level didn't exist. It just started off pretty much... after all this stuff.
Wouldn't a helmet just break his neck eventually?
It's mostly because I'm not supposed to be able to stomp on him. Oh, you bag of dicks.
Can you punt that? I forgot about the poor dutiful...
Duckworth?
Yeah.
What's up, bag of dicks? Boop!
Oh! We broke the trope of three hits. Was your objective to jump into that?
Yes.
Okay.
Like a boss.
But he did break the objective of, let me stand in a stupid place.
Curse you, McDuck. You okay? You look okay.
Hmm? Yeah, I just feel longer ones. Boysenberry. We were standing literally outside waiting.
We're waiting for plot armor. So, like I was saying before the fight, the NES game just quite literally starts right the fuck here. You have no introduction, it's just pick a fucking level and go at it, and...
You made that up.
What, Brigadoon?
Yes. Did he make that up?
What do you mean, the word?
Yes.
Brigadoon is, I think, an old Scottish thingamajigger.
You think?
I don't
think. Well, I bet our friend Mr. Google knows. Although Mr. Google is a bloatware piece of shit. He was defeated by Japanese efficiency. You know, I had scout books and they were worthless.
Well, yeah, so their book is just like the infinite...
MacGuffin bullshit.
Yeah, but it's kind
not
of funny.
Not a MacGuffin,
Alright.
An unexplained... I don't know what the trope name would be.
Alright, so where do you want to go?
What was it called? What was the word? I forgot it now.
I have no idea. MacGuffin?
No, the word he... I thought he made up.
Brigadoon. Alright.
Why did well done?
Pick a level.
Well, I know what your favorite is.
Is that what you want to see?
Well, actually, no, because I've seen that one before. I think I've seen the Amazon, too, because it could be eating my plants and shit.
Yeah. Hi, Goose.
It's a film. A musical.
I'll do the Himalayas.
Something about Scottish lore, though it's really a loose connection. Honey, why do you always want cuddles when it's inconvenient?
Goose is like, this is the most convenient time.
For you.
She's like, your ass is laying down. I'm staying on you.
Hi, Webby. You don't rhyme with the other ones. That must be a sign of your parents' resentment. You're not part of the set. What a terrible name.
What, Launchpad?
Yeah, his parents hated him too. There's a lot of parental hatred going on here. We got the whore pumping out, you know, litters and litters of puppies, and then we got Launchpad and Webby.
What, it would have made more sense if they weren't beagles and they were cats.
Well, I mean, they do make litters, but that's a lot of litters. Honey, don't wipe your butt on me, you disgusting skank. You know, technically, if there's no overtime laws, then he can't. Or you could just make him a salaried worker. A place that is idyllic, unaffected by time, or remote from reality.
I guess it's fitting for
Nick. Very, very...
It's Scottish,
rare word, because Webster's didn't even come up the first time I had to search specifically for a definition and dig for it. And nobody else came up with any matches, so... The, play and other things made from that are the ones that came up much more often. Oh, so, a rabbit!
Well, so, fun side note. I can't do the cane without hitting an enemy, otherwise I get stuck in the snow.
I never liked Thumper.
It doesn't look exactly like Thumper.
They call me Humper. He's a rabbit.
Fuck you, goat.
I agree. Goats are bastards. Although, ironically, I am a goat in the Zodiac, so... You know what? I'm gonna call it... Yeah. Actually, I think most of the Asian ones still have a goat. There's no escape. Oh, is it? That looks bad, but there's a rope, so I guess that must be an okay place to go down. Just a mire and a bit clusterfuck. Oh, shit! My legs snap. A picnic basket.
I get my gem before it, you know, despawns. Alright, now I'm actually gonna check the map.
50,000. Hot diggity, give me some of that shit.
Hot diggity daffodil.
I don't like the looks of that shit. It's not a spider, but it thinks it is. With freaking cherry nose. Rudolph the spider. Does the glass break? Or glass. The glass, the ice break if you poke on it?
Yeah.
I mean the actual platform one.
Oh, no, those don't.
It's like it already cracked, so.
I should murder the shit out of this bunny. Give me my shit!
What's the story of Morning Glory? Can you golf him? With one of Xbox? Damn it. Scrooge is a pussy. They have a very spastic death animation.
Which ones?
The beetle spiders that are not spiders or arachnids. Ooh. Impaled by giant ice, minus a quarter of a heart. Now, it's always wondered in heart-based systems
how they determine the damage.
No, how do you have multiple hearts?
Fuck!
Do they run around like ripping other people's hearts out or something?
I don't know.
Because most of them start with three hearts by default, so they've already killed three people.
Well,
unless all video game characters are like some sort of alien species that takes many forms and all happen to have three hearts.
You mean Time Lords?
I thought they only had two.
Well, close enough.
Ki-Adi-Mundi has, or Ki-Adi-Mundi, what? Ki-Adi-Mundi?
Ooh.
Star Wars, the one with the tall head, the Jedi.
I don't know any of the Jedi's names, really, except
That's Ki-Adi-Mundi. He has a second heart on his head.
On his head.
Because I think he has two brains, or a really big brain, so one of them pumps only to the brain. But none of these other characters have, is like, where's his be in his ass? Well, it's a good thing you fell on the ice, or the snow, it saved you.
That was the plan.
Was there anything further to the left? Or
I need to go that way. Because there's no exit to the last piece over there.
Explorer.
Oh, I gotta see if, what's his name?
The Neanderthal duck?
Mm-hmm. Did you actually watch,
No.
So, as a kid, you never saw DuckTales.
I know the intro sequence, and I think I, like, kind of glanced at a few episodes, but I never actually watched.
Yeah, because it was a little bit after...
Darkwing Duck was on in my time, too, and I only saw, like... In fact, I didn't even see the intro. I saw, like, commercials for it, but I never got interested. I forget what I used to watch in that time. That I would see the commercials, yet not see... Did he just say Bulbasaur?
He said Bubba Smash.
Oh. Oh, bless his little heart. He's trying so hard.
Bless your heart. Bless your heart, child.
I just turned southern. Condescending southern asshole.
Okay, so this I gotta do quickly because you will destroy what I need to get up here. Ha! Gotcha! Get down here. No, get over here. Come on. Now destroy this one. Come on.
That's a good thing that top one didn't fall on you. Hey, you actually got a kill. You know, I wish when I walked around I was so filthy rich that gems just fell from the sky.
You could be.
No, I could.
You could be the new Scrooge McDuck. Oh, wait, that's David Tennant. The purple man is now the new Scrooge McDuck.
Bubba Home with Scooge? No. No. Back to the dog pound with you. Who said you could get in the house? Bad.
There we go.
Always more positive than Ivy. I wouldn't consider it lucky. I'd be like, yeah, this isn't luck. This is my fucking hard work that I've been chasing these little motherfuckers down and committing genocide against their entire species. Luck had nothing to do with it.
Yeah.
You got a heart, but it isn't a heart container.
Yeah, you have to get... I forget what to get. There is a way to get extra hearts. I forget what it is.
Murder.
Anyway, going the right way.
Or you can just order them online.
Yeah, then we can make giant candy ones.
Ew.
Come on, drop.
Go fuck yourself, you creep.
Come on, cretin. Ah. And fuck you.
And you. You did just a satisfaction of murdering him, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
I approve your bloodthirst.
Yeah, well, it's the spiders, so fuck those guys.
No, they're not. They only got six legs.
Six legs, okay, fine.
You even told me, you're not scared if it's got six legs.
Because they're not technically spiders, I know.
So if I Oh,
hidden area.
You get some up there?
I have to... Guess not.
So if I find spiders in the house, I just have to pull off two of their legs if I can offer it to you.
Fuck you, goat. Fuck you. It's my ice cream. My gym.
Isn't he too old for this kind of stuff? Like, he's lactose intolerant, so you pick up the ice cream and it's actually not only a stun, but you lose health. As he shits his intestines up.
Really? That's where you want to go?
Well, that's what lactose intolerance does. Also, he's ancient, so... You little shit. Into the propeller with you.
She was the propeller. It's not like it wasn't gonna come back with it, Webby.
No, you'll prove your worth. You know what we have in this age? Biofuels. Into the tank with you, bitch.
Goddamn. Yoshi does not condone actual putting of children in gas tanks.
I don't know. Webby's a little shit.
They're all little shits.
Into the tank with him. It's a modest proposal. Did he just call Webby Gale fat?
Well, he also has a caveman in there, too.
Well, they're tiny.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck you, Glumgold. You bag of dicks.
Isn't he flying higher, or is that perspective?
Perspective. So he's, like, further back. They do what they can with trying to keep it 2D.
In all fairness, they did pop the same joke I did, so.
Which one?
At 1,500, or 15,000 feet, no less. Kind of like, they're flying way high, essentially. You dipshit. A clever man would have redirected the... He's launching dogs out. That lady had so many babies that she uses them as cannon. I guess, yeah.
No, Glomgold uses them as fodder. He's kind of a dick, though.
Yeah, but...
Like, Scrooge is kind of an endearing dick. That sounds weird to say loud, but... Like, he's not a horrible person.
He actually kind of cares about the kids and shit. His priorities are mildly fucked up as opposed to just openly evil.
Fuck you, guy.
You could use some more ice cream. Or floor chicken. Actually, floor
chicken. I just broke physics. I'm fine with this.
If it goes around the world one way, it can go around the world the other way. And if you run or fly around the world fast enough, you will reverse orbit and change time in something or other.
That's right, I am Superman.
Oh, comics writers. Actually, if only the same
thing. That was Hollywood, I think.
Okay.
Originally.
Only writers of all sorts who commit that kind of atrocity, you should have the same thing done to you that Chin allegedly did to the Confucian, or no, the scholars. Which religion? A bunch of religions.
You just missed that. We showed him that cheaters never cheat and winners never win.
You sure showed him? Yep. The only line I remember from him is Mr. McD's going to be teed off or something. Mighty teed off, because I think he like flew the plane into the fountain or something. Someone has an upset stomach. Oh, I thought that was a little bastard doing it, but he just ran around beating things.
Yeah, he's just beating snow. He's like, I don't know how to make snowman. Fuck you, snow.
Well, that's all this white stuff.
I just find it funny. It's just his idle animation. It's him just beating the snow.
He's subtly objecting to white privilege by beating everything white.
There are no black ducks in Duckburg.
You know, that's very true.
I never thought about that until just now.
And none of them have... accents that would suggest a voice actor of another race either.
And in Darkwing Duck, his secret identity is Drake Mallard, which mallards don't look anything like white ducks.
Fucking goats. All ducks are the same.
Well, these goats are the same. Pissing me off.
Are you gonna do a Disney Lemmings and push them off a cliff? And record footage and comment on how tragic it is that you just pushed them all to their deaths.
Nah, he handled that one himself pretty good.
Slightly missed time there, Scrooge.
Oh god, this is a boss fight, isn't it?
Ooh.
Don't get your hopes up. I forgot the pattern.
Well, if you can't get above him, you have to hit him in the crotch. Oh, no. You golf him? I don't know.
Yep. I have to...
You golf him.
And, like I said, don't get your hopes up. Oh. God, the fucking joystick is rumbling so hard, I'm actually worried that it's going to, like...
Damage it?
Die. Oh, thank God. It's more forgiving than the original Capcom game. Fuck you! Except for right there. Fuck your foot.
I consider it.
Boop.
Boop. Did you just complain about the IRS?
Yes.
Why? I need dev person mode to understand his quips. Because even though I took a hearing test today and had essentially no hearing loss, I'm still deaf as shit.
Boop.
Are they going to break the trope again?
There's a trope?
5 hits instead of 3?
I don't remember. Like, so, I don't remember how many hits all the bosses took.
Although I guess that's originally. A trope in and of itself. Everything's a goddamn trope. There's no such thing as originality anymore. Aww.
That honestly should have hit, but what do I know? I'm just
welcome
a player.
Welcome to hitboxes. Is that like one where you like cracks one off in the air or something, where you get that really tall jump and then trembles? And...
I think if I didn't jump when he hits the ground, I'd be stunned.
That makes sense.
Fuck your face.
Yep. That was 3.
Oh. Oh no, the game got serious mode now. Yep, I take damage if I'm not in the air when he does that. I'm saying he, but I know what's going on.
I guess you can't tell.
Well, I already know what's going down here.
Menopause?
Yes.
I'm so good.
Come on. I know there's not a third Sex in the City movie, but this is uncalled for.
There's another Shades of Grey. You'll be fine.
Lego Batman's beating the shit out of it.
Well, couldn't anything do that?
Yes.
See, you're a dick, Scrooge. He doesn't use checks.
The Eddie talking badge.
What's the story? The lion with
the mouse pulled a thorn out?
Yeah.
Something like that. Guess what the thorn is?
Vagina! Oh, what? I thought you said where. I would assume being stepped on would damage it, since a lot of crowns tend to be...
the softer less metals.
Than, yeah. Actually, if it was a softer metal, I'd bend instead of breaking, probably. Because at least it would be brittle, but...
Alright, so I picked this level. Which one do you want to do next?
One of the other two unknown ones. I guess I don't remember all five.
African Mines, Transylvania, Amazon, and the Moon?
Let's go to Shinivania next.
We're going to be there a lot, by the way.
And we'll become a miserable pile of funk. Well, shouldn't you, like, dig her out or something? She's just sad now.
Freeze frame. Sad Yeti.
Well, yeah. Just why is she still sad? You got the crown out and everything. Maybe she was hoping you'd give it to her. You jerk.
I didn't.
I know, when I pull things on my foot, the first thing I do is put them on my head.
So, you know what time
Genghis
it is?
Genghis Khan?
Yeah. Lost crown of Genghis Khan.
He didn't wear it.
I know. But it was a crown originally, and it was in the Himalayas, so they tried.
He wasn't in the Himalayas.
I know, hon. Okay, gotta keep in mind. 8-bit game, no real plot or story. They tried their best to kind of update and put, like, actual story and points in there. Wasn't originally in there. But
Horseman would be terrible in the movie.
You know what? He could have stole one from somebody. I mean, he did
then it wouldn't be the crown of Genghis Khan. It'd be the crown of whichever monarch he stole it from.
But, fuck it. You know what time it is? It's time to go swimming. God damn it, Scrooge. Quit talking to the kids.
She's dead. She's gonna kick his ass.
Well, first of all, we're going to a giant Scrooge McDuckian vault.
Why?
Because I like doing this.
You could just watch the intro sequence, couldn't you, or whatever?
I'm sorry, this is just entertaining. Okay. Oh, serious
that
business.
Be horribly
oh, yeah.
And...
he would fucking just break his spine.
Die.
But it's just the fact that you can do it
of
now.
Together don't still have properties of a liquid.
It's just the fact that you can do it now.
Yeah, I suppose.
Okay, so. Transylvania, you said?
Yeah, okay. Why are they African mines? That's racist, man.
Actually, the funny thing is, I think they were just called the mines originally. So I think they tried to split it up on a couple of different continents.
You know, I'm wondering
how Launchpad has a pilot's
license.
They should
just make, like, crop dusters with holy water and just take out Transylvania once and for all, so people will stop fucking setting everything and everything in goddamn Transylvania.
Fucking Romania. Look at that fucking duck. Asshole. Look at that duck skeleton just fucking dancing up a storm.
That's dancing? It looks like it's having a pathetic seizure of some sort. Dracolesti. Which we're gonna steal. Because we're enterprising mallards.
Yep.
This is illegal, you know. My, what was it he ran for? My pie's burning or whatever.
Something like that.
Are you fucking kidding? No, they're not.
Actually, in the original one, you did fight essentially Count Duckula. They changed the name, thankfully, because it sounds, Count Duckula sounds equally as stupid.
At least it's adapted to the stupid of the game, as opposed yes. to...
Like the gate opening on its own.
That way we can get all of you at once.
Yep.
Honey. Alright, fine. I resent you a little bit, but I'll give you pets anyway.
This place for being abandoned for centuries looks really nice.
Let's split up and die horribly, gang. They're dead. That was the killer instinct pit of death.
Which one?
The one where you fall for like 6 minutes or whatever, and like 40 layers of whichever game that was.
Eternal Champions.
Eternal, yeah, that one. Yeah, whichever gory piece of shit game it was. Are those like dry bones? Whee! Never mind.
Also, I'm surprised. Did you notice the picture in the background?
Oh, I see. Or rather, it sees. No, I wasn't paying attention to it. I was more amused by you get to anti dry bones the dry bones.
Boop!
Fuck your shit.
Oh, God.
What's in that mirror? Get close to... Or go, oh, never mind. I don't want you to waste your invincibility.
You can go through those mirrors.
Yeah, I was curious. I was watching it actually scale something behind it, which is kind of cool. Like, as you move, it changes perspective to whatever, supposedly, on the
I wall. Think that's an exit one only. They did put a lot of little details in this game I really love.
Where they could have just been lazy and put, like, just a blank screen. Can you only punt it if you kill it yourself?
Yep.
Ooh, right up the ass. He's getting kind of old for that kind of thing here. Oh, you can just smash him too.
Yeah, well, I want that fucker dead.
Dear?
Yes?
I think they're already dead.
Deader.
Oh, it's an infinite pile of them, isn't it?
Yep.
Or is it not an infinite pile and you get like a 50,000 diamond for killing them? Can you not jump on those, I'm guessing?
I think I might be able to. Yeah, I can't. Now, if only Scrooge McDuck had a butt slide. The most powerful move in Mario's arsenal.
A butt stomp, you mean?
Slide. No, in Super Mario World, so there's a few things that aren't supposed to be able to be killed, but if you're sliding, like, the big booze can be killed.
Oh, a slide.
You can kill the fucking,
You said butts, so I said butt stomp, like the hip drop, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, I think it's actually... I don't know what they actually call
it. It's called the hip drop. Because butt stomp is only... Borderlands calls it the butt stomp. And it is the butt stomp, but... But a Nintendo manual will never call it such a thing. Back when there used to be manuals.
I miss instruction books.
Yeah, that was my favorite. And the old Prima guides and shit.
Back when Prima, you know, used to write stuff.
Well, in all fairness, back in the day, the internet wasn't quite as big a thing, so. I guess I need to freaking pogo stick like that. Holy shit. Invincible. I'm not sure how much sense. I mean, was this part of his normal thing? He ran around with the pogo stick all the time, or
the bouncing?
Yeah. Like
No, it's just his cane he's bouncing off of. They decided to do something unique with his attack animation. Oh. So we're fighting the clan, apparently.
Oh.
As if it wasn't very obvious who the fuck that's supposed to be, and I just missed that time.
Well, at least it's, Thanks, dude. I can't figure it out.
Flower dust.
That wasn't flower dust, dude. That was crack.
Just sprinkle a little crack on him.
Camera zooms out. All colors come.
Twist me tartan.
Present thine pillow.
Yoshi?
Yes?
So how many episodes of Darkwing Duck did you... So you physically saw none?
None. Only you commercials
missed, like, all of, like, the good classic Disney stuff.
No, I did.
Well, like, Darkwing Duck and... Chip, did you see Rescue Rangers?
Yep.
Tailspin?
I'm familiar with Tailspin, never watched it.
I actually hate the NES game,
Tailspin. I didn't want to watch it, actually. I thought it looked stupid.
The NES game... See, so the mirrors only go one way.
Oh, I thought you said bears. I'm like, oh no, they definitely go more than one way.
Really? Just save the other two little shits.
Well, 34, dear. Everything happens in every way.
If it exists, there's porn of it.
Pretty much.
Alright, buddy.
Oh, he's naked now. How sad for him. Or maybe you set him free and that's what he always wanted. Oh, how rude.
It's one of the reasons I don't do that too often. No, but I'll take that.
Did he just cry in pain?
I don't know what the hell he was crying in.
Oh, those are their chains. I thought those are bombs or something you could punt.
This way first. Let me double check my map here. It should be a hidden wall up here. I'm playing this mostly from memory, which is kind of amazing. I do remember where some of these gems are. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, guy.
He doesn't swing it like a baseball bat, though, so it would be a home run. More like golf. Or hockey.
Huh, you know, I just realized? Von Duck here?
Uh-huh.
His eyes don't move. All the other ones do. Yeah, buddy. Okay. How you doing, buddy? Of course, you're just gonna be that guy, huh? Oh, I need to go that way now. See what you did to me, game.
Oh, you got an extra heart and I didn't even notice.
Yeah. There was that big chest.
You'll beat all the other ones? Rude! There's one over there you didn't open. Does it really matter?
I don't think so. I think that was one that just falls. Trying to, like I said, trying to do this from memory is not working out too... Oh, fuck you.
Get that bastard.
Yeah.
How else do you get over to that other area?
I have to go up.
See on that map.
Because there's, see that little gap up?
Oh, okay. I say there's an area you haven't explored yet, but I know how to get there.
Can you just go away, dude? No, of course, never mind.
This looks familiar.
Well, because that's a wet path down, not a path up.
Oh. There's random gems all over the place. Fuck you.
I told the fuck you buddy story last night on the stream.
Fuck you, buddy.
Because I, for some reason, never told Zen that story. Double kill.
It's just game. Why you have to be mad?
Can you go the other way?
They end up dropping ice cream.
Wow. And that was just me sucking it up pretty harshly for a while.
What's that? Yay. I am finally rid of you, you little shit. You can stay in there. Help! My strategy of run flailing in a blanket at him is not very effective. I hate to tell you, but on the Grand Food Chain, you kinda are.
You taste delicious with orange sauce.
Our general soul sauce.
Probably with your brother. We already found it. Oh, no wonder I've been having so much trouble finding anything around here. Good lad. Now, off you go. I need you to wait at the entrance for the others. Okay, so. See what's this way? More treasure.
Money! Something you just don't have enough of.
There we go. My timing's a little bit off to get this started sometimes. Oh, fuck you, ghost.
I want to jump on its. Oh shit, that's a ghost. I killed the boss. You can't be chasing me anymore. Do you need to go down? Oh, because there's the way up, or there's the way up.
Yeah, let's try it down.
Well, really? You're fucked either way. You got knocked the fuck out. Huh, where is it? I guess it's right, like here. Right above.
So it's a one way. Alrighty.
Well, if you just crouch randomly, you get money, so I guess it's that.
Ow. Let me think here. Because one of the things I gotta do is I gotta get into that back area.
You discovered how to stop their ultimate attack with your face.
Yeah, so.
Oh, bye bye.
Bye, Goose.
Bye-bye, wee bitch face.
Okay, so...
You can sit with me. You. Even Tagalongs need love, which is why Luigi has Daisy.
But he had Waluigi.
Depends on which canon you believe.
I think I actually have to take this one.
See, Waluigi's junk's like he is. Weirdly long and bent.
Okay. Adventure!
I don't like this adventure.
Bad skedaddle! Oh, probably should have docked.
Dead. I'm surprised they didn't do like a pitfall. Oh, you got the important one. Could be better, but not bad.
Huh, cool. Guess what I found?
Another boss.
The last little shit. Hello, little shit number 3.
How'd you all end up in cages?
How'd they end up here in fucking skirts?
Oh, wow, they're just raising the,
Welcome to old school NES games.
Raise the ante. Overtime. Overtime. Overtime.
Fuck you, ghost. Fuck all the ghosts. But not in, like, a fucking...
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a good idea. You're trying that right now. It's not going so well for you.
There.
Sing Sing? They're sending him to New York?
I don't know where Duckburg's supposed to be.
He forgot his underwear. No, he left his underwear because he's trying to come on to you. He has a Riona fetish?
What?
He's a masochist.
Okay. Alright, now it's time to go fight the boss and get the coin.
Hooray, you got ice cream.
Minecart! Woo!
I'm reminded of the pitfall level because it's fucking horrible. One mistake and you get... Like, if you didn't duck, you would get dashed against that and you'd be dead.
Yeah, thankfully it's graphically not that, dead. Like, wait, like pitfall as in the Mayan Adventure?
Yes.
Do you know Bruce Campbell was the voice of Pitfall Harry in a game?
No.
Think of the PlayStation.
Well, that's a shame because Pitfall isn't attractive at all. I'm sorry, Harry. I guess you made the right call.
I vaguely remember which paths were more
profitable.
Yeah. That's a pitfall.
That's death. Yeah, right next to it is the bottomless pit that isn't a bottomless pit because it has...
Hey, Mrs. Beakley.
I'm so concerned about your safety, I've thrown on the floor I just called filthy all this food. Also, there was enough money here for I made to not work for a year, but... So they wanted to use his head as a golf thing for...
Shit. Okay. And this one?
Good shot.
And you can...
Oh. Very interesting strategy. Accept the beating until he gets tired.
Fuck it. Yeah, if not, fuck it. I need it. But I need it.
Yeah, not bad. Ooh.
Fuck. Well, actually, this might work out my favorite, kinda.
Hey, not bad. There's one back over there, but that looks like a fish.
I think I have to hit it right here. course you decide to go away from me.
Beautiful. I think there's one more over there.
I think that was an easy one.
Or they'll just, yeah, let's just jump on one.
Adventure!
It just attacked the wall.
Alright. So now I have to go back to the...
There's only one room you haven't been in.
Yeah, well.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Dicks.
You didn't double kill you. I am disappointed. Raku versus Pernru. What riddle?
Why the fuck are you idiots here?
Oh no, it steals your soul. It's Carlos!
Magic and Dispel.
What?
That's her name, Magic and Dispel.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's been Magic and Dispel since the 80s.
Who came up with that?
Someone writing a children's show?
That's not enough excuse for that. Also, because there's no K, it's like... going to change how it sounds. Oh, she doesn't speak English well, right?
Yeah. Adventure!
Death. I guess that's an adventure. It's just the
final adventure.
Yeah. Space. The final you're fucked.
Space. The place where no one can hear you scream, but you try to anyway in vain.
No, you don't. Your lungs explosively decompressed. You don't have to worry. You're dead already. You have ceased to function.
He has ceased to be.
Not worth.
I was trying to find coins.
Why? Do you know the exact precent amount?
Hmm? Magic, get you bag of dicks.
Good shot. Good shot. Ooh, these dumb shirts.
Boop.
Oh, how interesting.
Yeah, she's a shape-shifting bag of dicks. Ow.
Well, in fairness, there wasn't much of a telegraph for that.
Yeah, I did kind of randomly hop into it.
She's back to her shitty lasers. Oh, she added a fourth one. Woohoo. Shut up, bitch.
Boop. That's right. Come at me, bird lady.
I'll defeat you the same way. Watch out for the... Yeah. Every vulture face, she does that. That's the supposed telegraph.
Well, it's more of the one of those, I just kind of suck at it.
Yeah, fair enough.
Well.
It paid for itself. Oh, shit. This isn't like Quickman stage.
Because I'm fucking magical. Unlike you. You're just an ass. I'm a fucking magic duck. Watch this shit. Bouncing off your head with a pogo stick. Ha! Woo-hoo. Fuck your face, lady.
I have severe brain damage, so I'm gonna just go to the hospital.
You hear here, folks. Don't buy your black magic stuff at Walmart.
But they ran all the mom and pop shops out of business, so you pretty much don't have a choice.
This is the 80s, so this is before Walmart was the thing. I got a coin.
Do do do. Fuck it.
Do 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 do. Boop boop. Shoop do boop 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 boop. We've only done
work
once thus far.
For another day, let the music play. Is that the one you were humming?
I have no idea what I was humming, honestly.
That was what I thought of. You did special. This reminds me, the Lego games with all the damn studs you collect and shit.
Lego games are fun, too.
Yeah.
Albeit sometimes a little buggy.
Or irritating. Or laggy. I spent hours being stupid in the old Lego games with the Star Wars ones.
Yeah.
Because they had AI and would respond to each other, so like the walkers in the gallery area would attack each other depending on their factions. So you could start big brawls and get people murdered.
You
to
like
my great delight, Dooku would be either side, too. And you couldn't tell if they started swinging who he was going after.
Just, you couldn't tell until he started swinging.
Well, you could.
It's just kind of funny. I don't know why that made me laugh.
Cause like, I'd shoot a droid, and all of a sudden he'd run over and he'd kill it. And I'm like, wait a second. He's like, yep. It's not that you shoot the droid, he gets pissed off and he comes and tries and kills you.
Oh. I didn't see that clip. It's a bonus stage anyway, so it's not like a super.
Well,
bad.
You fucked up the gravy train.
The gravy train?
The gravy train. The gravy plane?
There you go. Look at that slug.
It's kind of darling in a stupid way. I think it needs love. With salt.
And a cane. I'm gonna love it with S&M.
They were singing in the sky, dude. Lucy in the sky with diamonds, but you didn't properly...
It was Scroogey in the sky with diamonds. Jesus.
Well, he didn't smoke his LSD, or I guess SSD.
SSD?
Well, Scroogey in the sky with diamonds. I guess he has to get a, you know, secure solid-state drive or whatever and smoke that shit. Either way, he didn't get his diamonds. Are those bears?
I don't know what they're supposed to be.
He has an extremely weak beak. It looks like Krusty the fucking clown.
I can't do Krusty's left.
Okay. How well has that worked out for you in the past, dude? Why do you keep bringing him with you? It better not, dude. I think it's only a couple miles before the heat's so unbearable it kills everybody. Actually, was it the crest is about like 15 miles thick?
Something like that.
I don't remember.
Oh, look, bats!
Whatever it is, it's not much. Oh, at least he's having as bad a time as you are. Really? Well, I guess that was unusually good thinking.
Oh,
They need to tell them to stay again. He'll commit suicide?
No, he's gonna go all Wuthering Heights.
So he'll commit suicide?
Sure.
Actually, I don't remember how. Did you want that other chest?
What other chest?
The one you missed back there? Oh, it didn't reset.
Yeah,
can you trick the bat?
You can use the bat.
That poor thing. Yeah, that was worth it. Poor thing's derpy as fuck and you lost your invincibility.
Okay, come on, Kane, deploy!
Faulty model.
Really?
God damn these hitboxes.
Fucking bat.
Time is money, friend. You wasted both of them.
I hate bats in video games.
I do too. Especially bad betas where you can't even touch the bats because they fly above any of your firing angles, so you just have to take it. Also, bats aren't aggressive or particularly dangerous unless you're thinking of, like, diseases they might carry, so I don't know why they're such a common enemy. In which case, rats would be just as deadly.
Oh, so, speaking of deadly rats, if you ever get a chance to play Dishonored,
yeah,
you know the game The Floor is Lava?
Yeah.
You play that a lot with rats in that game, because if you touch the rats, they pretty much eat your life.
One rat?
I said rats. Swarms of rats.
Fireballs. You know what scared away? Paychecks. I'm gonna stop that right now. You can eat those children you had when you thought you were rich enough to have children.
Yeah, yeah.
I dictate if you live or die. Excuse me, I need to go swim in my pile of gold. That's a big boss chest.
Now I got 5 hearts.
Wasn't nearly as exciting, but...
Alright, let's look at the map here.
Maps are for squares.
Oh.
I know Mrs. Beakley. Crushed. What the shit, Taco? That's his diet?
He's reverse diabetes. Fuck!
Here's your diet. Death.
I didn't commit too well.
Now that was a diet I called death. I swear it sounded like he just said totally, like he was a damn Ninja Turtle, only, you know, 90 years old. Oh, Indiana Jones is shit. Look at you, one. I imagine that's a bad, yeah, bad news. You don't even want to pogo those suckers. Hey, this sucker rocked the wrong way. Let's give him pity money. You're dumb, but you amuse us by being dumb. My arthritis! Do-do-do-do-do-do-loot-do-loot-do-loot. Hey, he's a billionaire. You didn't even groan. I'm sad now.
There, Yoshi.
It's like you didn't even get it.
I got it. You just I'm gonna have to punish Seathan for that one.
Okay.
You know that's the running joke when we play Shadowrun now, right? Whenever someone makes a pun, Seathan gets punished for it.
Okay. He's the whipping boy.
And at least when if you can blame Ginn for that one. Ginn made him the whipping boy. Boop. Boop.
Don't mess up now. Hey, I didn't do it.
This game is far more forgiving than the NES counterpart.
You died. Here, we'll put you 5 feet away.
Yeah, I know. Not have fun at the beginning of the level.
Have fun at the beginning of the chapter. Fuck you.
Huh. I'll literally take that.
Is this another mineshaft of depression?
Adventure!
Broken leg. Actually, that level, it's more like intestines left your body. Don't get too crazy now. Does that just hurt you when it touches you, or is that instant death?
I think it might be an instant death.
Well, instant inconvenience and then be placed 5 feet away. It was defeated by nothing.
Hey, you get some big lips there, buddy.
It does. You should beat them with your stick and make them bigger.
Wish I could.
I think you just crashed into something. What are you talking about, madness?
This is... Duckburg!
I think he's just a little bitch. That was unusually psychotic.
Me?
The balls aren't inert.
So, yeah, I'm almost done.
Those are people. Why is he purple?
Bad lighting.
Is he dead? Was he cooked?
He's poisoned.
So baby's going to win.
Yes.
I agree, Scoob. This guy's one sick son of a bitch.
I got my eyes on you.
Boo! Oh, bitch is dead. Do you need to club it in all those? Or the other way?
I don't know what you're doing.
Anyway. I don't really care.
No, yeah, I guess you can just golf him, so who cares?
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Meh. No one up for you. Fucking bat.
I know. Boop.
Okay, I guess you're not jumping. Yay. Let's say, yeah, you better stop hopping there. I love how it doesn't hurt till it releases you. Insert yourself into strange corners and receive money for your efforts. I don't think that actually works, but... Fuck you, Droopy. I was wondering if that horn or the crown hurt you, but I guess it doesn't. His horn changed color. I wonder if that corresponds to the kind of attack.
Apparently. Hey, buddy.
That's gonna be falling rocks again, probably.
I don't actually know what to look for.
Punk. Yawn.
I'll be making so much money.
Rolling from the right, probably. Never mind. Rolling from somewhere. Let me freely destroy your lands. Now I'll put you on a reservation. Bless his bagpipes. Is he referring to his testicles?
Yes. Bless his testicles.
He's blessed weirder things.
Okay, we're just gonna skip the money scene.
Money.
Stop it.
There's disgusting Play-Doh creatures.
Play-Doh?
Play-Doh.
Play-Doh.
He's Scottish, after all. I'm taking the piss out of this game because I realize how dumb it is.
Who? Who are you, Dewey or Louie?
I don't know which one's different. Their parents can't know which one's different. They just threw random colors on them. They'd probably be looking at him and be like, shit, I forgot what color which means what. I mean, we know which one is which in terms of differentiation, but I still have no idea which one's name is. I drink from their skull. Do the pachacu, people let their teeth hole.
Do the pachacu.
Do the pat-a-cutie.
You're a cutie.
I want to make some terrace farms now.
Terrace farms?
That's his special, and they're broken as shit. You can build farms on hills instead, and they end up with the production of a hill plus, like, 4 food. So, if he finds mountains, he's a very happy man. And he steamrolls everybody else. Well, okay, doesn't entirely steamroll. Nebby and Sejong still shit on him, but compared to a lot of people, he's still way up there. Not quite as broken as the Aztecs were in 4, though. Hyena Capac and his bullshit. Well, you're on the ground level, so why would it... Yeah, whatever.
Well, Scrooge is on the ground level. He's in the helicopter looking.
Overgrown Salable, how long did you work on that line, dude?
20 years.
Kill yourself. Did you scream, it's mine? What? Not worth. Ha. Ha. Kill everything. Ha. 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 Oh. We're off. It's just time to get your ass eaten now.
Well.
Well, he got boned by Bones, so I mean, he's apparently a horny old man. Carnivorous plant? Sure, that works too. The who's what?
Queen's horse.
What queen? If it's an aching queen, they didn't have horses. They had camels. You missed a treasure chest.
I did.
You better do something about that shit. Like, take out your rage on the poor inhabitants of the forest. Whatever this shit's supposed to be. There definitely ain't no rainforest. I'm pretty sure it's further than that one. Oh no, yeah, you're right.
my finely honed NES map skills.
I was remembering, kind of like, I know you went up somewhere, so it has to be further.
Probably up ahead with cake.
Mrs. Beakley, come chop down the entire rainforest, please.
Okay, Mr. McDuck. Oh. To gall Julia Child on his ass and...
And just not do it. Ooh.
Adventure!
Scrooge McDuck's endless circle of carnage. Nope, that's death, dude. No, he'll be dead. Yeah, but that goes much, much further, dear.
Well, if you look at the map.
Yeah, that goes all the way over. Okay, that's where so you have to go. You should probably finish out the other path that has a determined.
Fuck you. Really? Drop down here, you fucking goofy looking bastard.
Sure, that counts, whatever.
I'll use the invincibility frames to my advantage. I'm trying to find, like, the... So there's, like, rocks occasionally up there. That's what I'm trying to find to bounce off of, so I can not, you know, murder my face.
I'm dead, so are your children. Sounds of butt rape. Actually, Cleoka rape, because they don't have those.
I think those were monkeys. They're at least supposed to be monkeys.
Launchpad does not have that. Oh. Monkeys have that.
God damn it. I like how it just randomly decided to quit pogoing there.
You were given a tuna can. Fuck you, bud. Oh, wow. It's a diamond the size of my testicle. Didn't they have silver? No, I must have remembered the wrong one.
Alright. So now, back the way we came.
What's that vine's purpose? Nothing? Sure. Oh, I see. Okay.
So I don't have to go through that fucking thorny hell again.
Just plant hell instead. Which is an easier kind of hell. I swear he says that's what I thought last time when... It's totally. It's fucking totally.
You might be saying totally. I don't
totally.
Know.
Totally. Like, totally radical, dude. Pop. Nope. Nope. Fucking bees. Shut your mouth when you're talking to me. They're coming with some pretty abstract Western symbols for things.
I know. Your inner, the salt mines of Yoshi's brain just fired into overdrive when he heard that line.
I'm trying to remember, there's actually a game I used to play with that guy used a lot.
Who? Monko Cup Quack?
Manco Cupcake?
Hey, yeah!
Don't give Gaiden more ideas. He's an evil man. Perfectly in the notch. Now he's got the poisoning.
I think it's just the lighting.
It's a theory. A game theory.
Oh, poor MatPat.
They're all fucking... There's a disease spreading throughout the duck population, and when they turn purple...
They all have bird flu.
Well, damn.
Scrooge is just like magic. Alrighty. Some fucking Raiders of the Lost Ark shit there.
We just destroyed the nearest populace.
It destroyed,
Buenos Aires? Actually, no, Peru, so. Hmm. The nearest actual significant population setting.
Yep.
Caracas, maybe?
Uh-uh.
It's not worth it for that little pithy gem.
And now Olmec will come in and tell him he has to...
Olmec thinks this is bullshit.
Olmec's like, no, you must...
You must defeat this...
I forgot the...
The blue barracudas before the temple guards carry you off or whatever.
Yep.
You must stick your hand in that mysterious tree and give a hand job to the garden side.
Adventure!
Can't go higher, I'm guessing.
Yeah. But guess what time it is?
Run like hell.
What the fuck, man? You what, mate?
There's a rope up there.
I know.
Oh, alright.
Oh. I thought that was the way to the boss, so that's why I didn't go that way.
Well, it might have been. What does the map say? This is a treasure room.
Yeah, it's just extra stuff.
So they have rubies and then the yellow ones, which are what, like citrine?
I have no idea what they're supposed to be. You know, she's just got like weird, like, you're in the fucking jungle, but this place is dirty, so I need to make sure you're cool.
Determined, get himself killed. Chuck your little spear somewhere else, boyo. Well, now.
I am making so much money.
You wouldn't understand, you filthy peasant.
Oh, you bag of dicks.
Worth it for the $10,000.
Yeah.
Will it respawn if you go back? Probably not.
Well, the rocks did. Nope.
Nope, you're fucked up. I wonder if it's downstairs now. Yeah, probably not.
That made too much sense.
Not worth. That's piss fucking garbage. It's one thing I never understood about these games, like, I know you're not supposed to touch enemies, but at the same time, wouldn't enemies, if you get hurt from touching them, wouldn't they get hurt from touching you too?
I would think so, but
you can mutually assert destruction in their ass just by walking into them. You did it! You destroyed the coprolite. This is the King's Scepter. You didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? A penny in a parking lot? The fuck, dude?
Thanks, Scrooge.
He doesn't wear a kilt. Oh, his head fell off. It ate you. Instant death. Or it crushed you into the wall. Instant death. It's cracked. Well, at least that one's only damaged, not missed death. I expected you touch the ceiling, you die.
Well, crushing damage is one of those things that old games did a lot, and it was kind of cheap. And
well, that one is a scrolling; it's just one hit. As opposed to, you touch the wall in this pressure trap, you're dead now. Which is probably how it should work at the same time.
Watch me pogo, motherfucker.
What's mad now?
I have carefully and thoughtfully agitated the hell out of this duck.
K.O. This isn't even my final form. I've changed my mind. Wait, the plane ran out of fuel, but he still had a helicopter?
No, the helicopter out.
Oh, headhunters.
Thank you.
Which is why we were chasing you on with spears, trying to fucking kill you. How did they restore the city?
Coins.
Coins?
They...
Oh! No, he's collecting these treasures just for fun. I just realized they painted smiley faces on their stomachs.
Yep. They're the happy tribe of stab you in the face.
Yeah. So they're manic murderers.
Manic! Manic! That was definitely the best fucking level in this game.
Nope. No.
The scepter of the Incan king? I tell you, boys, there's something special about this treasure.
No, he's not. Me balls, Grumpy.
Well, guess what time it is?
Me balls, Grumpy. Scrumpy.
Hey, Yoshi.
Me balls, Grumpy. Oh.
Giant Scrooge McDuckian vault.
Nimble old bastard.
Yep. The top hat gives him magical powers.
Well, I want to steal it from him. You will obtain from me.
If I get you a top hat, you gotta cosplay Scrooge McDuck.
I don't suit Scrooge McDuck.
You're salty.
So? I'm not rich. What a stupid looking ship. It's like a goddamn Sharpedo.
You're actually taking the piss out of everything.
That thing's about as aerodynamic as your mother's asshole.
You don't have to be aerodynamic in space.
To get out of the damn atmosphere, you do.
Well.
Good. Now you can all explosively decompress. Yay! Did he just make a Space Cadets joke?
Mm-hmm.
Well, okay, you can breathe, apparently, but what about the...
Kid show. Let go, Yoshi.
Hey, if they're going to answer some of the questions... Take a bite. It's the Hyperion Corporation. Wait, that was Finn.
Yes, that was Finn.
Yeah. Did he speak this whole scene? He was standing there, wasn't he?
Yes, he was speaking that whole scene.
Oh. I just say, then he and Gyro sound so alike, I can't tell them apart.
They might be the same voice actor, I don't know.
I'd that was a terrible idea.
I'd have to look. Well, this... It's old, dear.
No excuses. That thing's kind of delightful in a stupid way. They're just happy and want to spin around and you're murdering them all.
I'm going to murder the shit out of everything in this game. Because it's the fucking moon.
Balls, Grumpy. You don't say.
He just is like, I'm slowly just gonna descend down here.
Oh, those things are most definitely death-worthy.
All I remember is this is... on this level, I do not want to jump down willy-nilly off the spaceship, because I think there's a couple of places that are...
It goes straight into a pit?
Yeah. So I have to get Fenton first before I can journey that way.
Free red gem. That looks suspiciously symbolic of something. Your campaign of carnage. Which involves the whole scale slaughter of everything you come across.
Yeah.
Blast me, bagpipes! A piece of gizmo duck shoot! If only I had a way to open this door.
That's where the Mario Kart would go.
Get down from there and stop embarrassing yourself. Mr. McDuck! Thank goodness you're here! I think those aliens wanted to suck up my brain and make an army of Fenton clones! I'd sooner learn that one of you is one too many. Now, help me find a security override.
You mean this? Security system disengaged.
Fenton, you're a genius.
Gee, Mr. McDuck, do you mean it? Oops.
Warning, damage report. Artificial gravity system is offline.
Of course it is.
Fenton, you're a nincompoop. You broke the gravity controls.
Yay!
All those rushers, like, get the fuck out of here, man. So the two at the top of the level first. Yoshi?
School is for losers.
What?
I am Harry Potter. School is for losers. Probulator.
The Probulator?
Yes, they're all over this damn
show. Is that what you're calling those things?
Yes.
Yes, that was exactly what you just heard, Yoshi.
I have no comment on the matter.
Yes, you do. The human Yoshi's body is made up of 45% salt.
That's it?
That's why you're always dehydrated, and that's why we have to run humidifier all the time.
Yay, free money. So do those do anything but just land and then dramatically pose until you murder them?
And occasionally they punch at you.
So no. Ooh. Free money! What is the point of that trap? Oh, I see now. Like I say, otherwise there's absolutely no point to it.
And that was just me fucking
up the
promo.
Every time there's something that's pointless, it's actually not pointless. There's money there.
Yep. Down I go. Up I go. Alright, so is it...
Money! Golf!
Look what I found.
That bitch again. Well, at least not the same conversation again.
I like how she's the only one who actually indicates that it is a vacuum they are in.
And nobody gives a slash shit. But that's okay.
Wait till you see the boss of this level. Yay! I got the Gizmo Duck suit!
Now, remind me why you need a treasure or the suit for something?
I
So, in the NES, for whatever reason, you have to rescue, you have to find the pieces of Gizmoduck's suit to get Gizmoduck to open up the way. They just changed it from an arbitrary rock to a space vault now.
Is that his Wii U's car salesman? Single wheel.
He made fun of the fact that it's a unicycle.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and he will now murder the shit out of everything for me.
With an infinite supply of ass missiles?
Yes. I like how the old man in a cane is outrunning the superhero.
Yeah, he's still shit. On all fairs, just the physiques and stuff they got, they probably wouldn't be very fast.
That was just me sucking.
Well, you've been doing a lot of it. That looks like something you could jump over easily.
Well, no, I gotta go down.
Oh. Shoot one of the little mini nukes down there and kill the whole litter. Then Mama Slutface has to go have some more.
Who needs Gizmoduck? I have an cane invincibility.
Cheater.
It does feel a little one-sided, doesn't it?
You fuck up everything on Earth with a cane.
And everything on the moon.
Yeah, fair enough.
I'll fuck you, game.
Did it seriously not spawn that till after you needed? So you have to go past the obvious rock.
Fuck you. You know
what? We don't even care anymore. I'm over it.
I just want to get to the finale. Because
fuck it.
Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. Apparently fuck myself.
Volto plenty.
I have so many fucking hearts right now. I have ripped out all of the hearts of my enemies.
Well, if you kill all the stupid dogs, you'd have a couple thousand. Because the point where you need to stop.
Murder?
Yeah.
Here's the moon boss.
I am pretty sure I've seen this one before. I love how it doesn't seem to really react to getting hit. Well, now it's mad. Turning to fucking Nightcrawler. On steroids. Quick Nightcrawler. Night Silver.
Night Flash?
Night Silver. But that's over now. You killed it.
I hit it so hard it vomited up a whole brick of cheese.
And then it died.
Oakley McDougley. Skipping all of this stuff.
We did it, boys! All five treasures are mine!
They do that a lot.
Sneak up and kidnap kids.
And the damn kids get tied up all the time.
Longgold's such a bag of dicks.
Don't do it. Can't get exploded. Everybody got the disease, see?
She's patient zero, apparently.
Unfortunately, these fuckers can speak still while paralyzed.
Surrender.
dime?
Yeah. One of the big plot points is she's always after his lucky dime for some magic spell for her.
Oh. Okay.
It's the first dime he ever made as a kid, and he's held on to it since then.
And she's dumb.
Dimps is all dildos. Okay, that is kind of adorable. All their police numbers also fell off.
Oh no, there's no way to tell them apart. That's so good, you should fire your team of riders and kill yourself.
Oh, stop it.
Yeah, you're probably right. She can't really afford to keep team of riders.
I was going to say, most of these...
Look at her hair. She can't afford shit.
I know the guy who voiced Scrooge with Duck sadly passed away. Shut up. I'm gonna go soak your head, Yoshi.
Go suck my head.
Soak.
Go boil your head.
I do.
You don't.
Apparently it's time for the magic boil time again.
Could you suck less this time?
Well, now that I see where everything is.
Actually, it's kind of hard to tell the clouds, like, which is which layer. It's like that foreground fog they've placed.
Yeah.
It's just fucking terrible.
I think they did it on purpose, though, because originally on the 8-bit, there was no...
Yeah.
That was an easy 68,000.
Yeah, like, that's how they worth the trouble.
Salt.
Easy shit.
Alrighty.
You know, salt used to be really valuable. Remember our deal, Flinty. As soon as I get a chance to kick you in the volcano, I will. I love how he has a pet name for him. Are you supposed to ship him now?
Yes.
Okay. I've never seen a gen like this before, except for, you know, like...
All the other times.
Yeah, all those other times.
That is the drawback to adding voice comments to a game that's both that's this old slash simple.
It would make sense maybe once.
Yeah. Oh, that's good to know.
Oh, what?
The chains collapse after a little while on this level.
Ooh.
I can't get that one because he just decided to commit Seppuku. He commits
Sudoku.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Sudoku! Sudoku? Seppuku! You're not having a very good time.
Well.
I don't see you doing anything useful.
Money. Lack a treasure.
Oh damn, I was hoping you could stress him out by jumping on him.
That would have been amazing, but unfortunately.
But I would have abused it.
We both would have. Oh fuck.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yay, cake.
This time the cake wasn't a lie.
The cake is usually not a lie. Oh, am I standing there?
Okay, that's a one-hit kill.
The fire
boulders, yeah. So, you have to bounce off it to get the chain. I aimed poorly.
Have you considered not aiming poorly?
No.
Okay, you should try that. Just a suggestion, though. Cue the incoherent babbling. Did he fall off and die? Yeah, the chest down there, is it not of great importance?
Getting there would have been possibly the death of me.
Ah.
Like that.
Well, now you get another shot. Since death has no consequence.
Actually, are there lives? Huh, there are no lives. See, I don't know how to get down there safely.
I can't even see down there, so...
Yeah, I don't know where the platform is, so it'd be a completely and utterly blind jump.
Like, it matters. In this world, it's kill or be killed.
By a duck. With a cane. And anger issues. Ducktales, woo! Gotta run from falling rocks now, Ducktales, woo!
Hey, who cares about the falling rocks? It's the other ones that get you.
And fucking ghosts now, too. Why the fuck not?
It's a ghosty goo. You are becoming quite wealthy. You're becoming hysterical. Money!
Alrighty.
It took you long enough to catch up. What's the matter? Gold bricks in your caboose? Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag. Hush. Magicka may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
You remember who told your petty and first friend? It was me in disguise, you fool.
wonder it was such a bargain.
I saw a painting for you. Paint extensive treasure hunting expedition for me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete hell.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lad.
Oh, no time for bias remorse from old Pat. Better to sleep with that clan. It's much more exciting. I now summon Dracula the Hunt. Behold!
It sounds like the washing machine blew up.
I gotta like get closer to him so when these bats drop down.
Good job destroying that meddling old fool. Oh. No, no, no. I stay here. You did it.
And for some reason, I just could not pogo that time.
Did you just call you an old bat? When
yes.
He's a bat? Why would he become Pete's dragon?
Because she's casting spells on him for whatever fucking weird reason.
Yeah, but that doesn't make any sense for him.
It's a DuckTales game, and it's a cartoon version of Dracula. A kid-friendly version of Dracula.
But it still has jack shit to do with a dragon. Okay, lady.
Oh, that was easy.
Look at your skills.
I didn't even have to move there.
Everyone is truly floored.
I know, everyone should be.
And by floored, I mean disappointed.
I'm disappointed in your sass levels.
I'm disappointed. No, 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 no. Oh, this shit again.
Fuck you, bat. Get back here.
I will have my victory. Death is worse than his bite.
I would like to call shenanigans on that one.
Wave the BS flag. No! This isn't even my final form.
Die, monster. You don't belong in this world.
I don't belong in this world. But you're still a miserable pile of funk. As in body odor.
Hey, kids.
Into the pot with you.
Well, now I have to do the final marathon.
I thought we've established that launch pad is incapable of getting anything anywhere safely. Then again, given how well this guy watches out for the boys normally, I guess it's no surprise that... What the fuck is a chiseler? Is it like a Twizzler? No more horseplay. I need that sign. Oh no, you don't, Missy. Let go, fool. Don't come away, get that treasure. A person who cheats or tricks, a swindler. Fuck.
How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, just normal jump.
Normal jump.
Fuck, I fell! Bag of dicks, you two.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
Oh. Well, shit got real. Running from the lava. Oh, fuck.
You had a beautiful time.
I did. It was an amazing time, and I'm now surrounded by lava.
You received a lava enema. And loved it so much, you immediately went back.
I just needed some more of that lava. Some of that good lava. This part wouldn't be that bad if the chains didn't disintegrate so quickly. Because it kind of makes me vaguely panic, and I went the wrong way, I think. Yep, I might be
done.
Oh! No. Not like this!
I move for a vote of no confidence.
I'd like to see you do better.
Well, just because you like to see something doesn't mean you get to see it.
Are you fucking kidding me? The platform's even start falling?
You know this game.
This part was not an NES game.
There you go.
I did it.
Scrub.
I did it. Actually, the first time I did this, I was having a hard as a hell time with that.
Like, a hard ass.
Like, I gave up after about, like, 10 minutes of trying it because I was tired, and I never went back. So this is actually the first official time I've beaten Ducktales Remastered.
Come on now, boys. I'm going to pretend it's all okay, but I will hate you for the rest of your lives. Now, she's not allowed, dude. She's a lady. She can transform at will, right? So what's she still doing?
I don't know.
Yeah, who cares?
I don't know what she can transform into at will.
A garbage can, because that's what she belongs in.
Uh-oh. Glomgold in jail.
He got captured, sure. But then some cheesy lawyer will get him off and nobody will care. And then get him off. Wow, those fucking papers are prompt. They literally just arrested him and they already got the story.
Yep.
Oh, the little slammy shits there.
Say, fuck this dirt.
You guys get to come to your screenshot. Fuck everybody else. No.
The controller rumbled for the wing kick.
We give it a fail out of 5.
So, Yoshi.
No.
What did you think of it?
Eh. It actually seems kind of short.
Well, yeah, it was basically a remake of the NES game, but actually I think this is slightly longer than the NES game.
Well, yeah, you said they added content, but still.
They added the story.
There's a consigliere.
What?
Consigliere, actually, I think is how it's technically pronounced.
J.J. Pomegranate.
That is a assistant to the Mafia, Don.
The Mafia must have funded this. Wait for it is the Mafia.
You don't get told that. You have to figure it out. Have your sheriff investigate them.
There, Yoshi.
Actually, no. Or you could just have the vigilante start shooting people.
You know what, Richard Evans? You did a fantastic job painting those backgrounds. I'm not going to lie. Those backgrounds are really done. Tim Curry. He was a technical artist, apparently. It's not the same Tim Curry, but...
Yeah.
Any day they're out there making DuckTales. Woo! Tales of daring. Yoshi's poking my gut. Top peg. Just some of the names. Yoshi.
Mm-hmm. Audio guy.
Yeah, and what? Just audio guy. There's not like a better title than audio guy. That's what they went with. Ow, that actually hurts, Yoshi.
I don't have any nails.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Jeff's a fucking liar, Timmy.
You're a pussy.
Ow. Seriously?
You started it.
Development babies. Only 2. Wow. That's okay, so you know the development babies thing is...
No.
I'm not asking this to be an ass. I'm like legitimately asking you. So if those of you don't know, usually in games when they have a development baby, it's all the kids who were born during it. I think that is the shortest list I have ever seen in my life.
Well, that's because they developed this 2 months.
Well, I don't guess Game Wars pretty good.
And they chose not to list
the voice
actors. The dog whores mini litters of puppies in the meantime.
They didn't do the voice acting, which is a little bit like... CFO, Kazu Sawaguchi.
Sakaguchi.
Laura Franco.
Sakaguchi.
Also, I love the remix music in this game. It's
like... David Crispless.
Crisplip? Crisplip?
Deep fried. Business operations, none.
Bo-chan Kim. I feel like we're like reading this off like Mystery Science Theory 3000 now. Nina Ishii.
Ishii.
It's like Nora's cousin. Nina.
Nora.
We eventually should have you finish your parasite these days. Why, Yoshi? Why have you done this?
Nora.
Yoshi, you need an adult.
I am an adult.
No, you're not.
Your bottle of scrumpy.
Wait, what's that even from?
Cool.
I will choke you. I will choke you on this microphone.
That's expensive.
This cord's not even long enough to, like, you know, actually choke you with.
Oh, I thought you meant with the actual microphone, but now you're boring now. You're boring.
You know what else is boring? Mickey Torodi? Torodi?
Torod. Toro.
No. Behave.
Why would I do that?
Because.
It's like you don't know me at all. Kusa.
Cap. Actually, is that Capcom USA?
Kusa.
Yours is better.
Lila Basma. Diamononon. Carl Reeder. Dan Hua. Creesite. Yee!
What the fuck?
You gotta say it like that or it's wrong.
Yuri Araju.
Ju?
Joe. Araju.
Lou Estes.
Francis Mao.
What strange combinations.
Christine Converse. She must be rich.
I don't think it's the same.
Wait.
Converse.
It's the Piano of the Moon. I think. Holy shit, it's a piano piece of the moon. Enzyme testing labs.
That's not good.
I haven't heard of them before. Paul René Renault, André Renault, Simon Ricard, Jas Obi, Michaela. I don't know.
Kayate.
Stabby stab.
Kayate.
Stab. Jean-Frédéric Tachet.
Vete. No digas nada.
Stop it, Yoshi.
Cierra la boca.
Keith Michaelis?
He is Michael. Valencia.
Christy Crawford. Global brand manager for the kids.
She's got a Christy in her craw. Disney character voices.
Where?
Next heading.
And then, I want the actual, like, voice cast.
You don't get it. You get nothing. You get nothing.
You stole fizzy lifting drinks.
Tim Flavor Flav.
International?
Interracial. Playtesting game analysis. Nobody cares.
Hey, the testers are an intricate and important part of game design.
Which is why none of them will get their names there.
The interns got listed, for fuck's sake. That's awesome, I'm sorry. They usually, like, interns usually don't get anything.
That's probably all they got, though.
Thank you, Rose Font. Wait, are you the only tester?
QA tester, we got one. We have literally one.
Thank you, Rose.
We need localization and project leads, but we have only all of these people to direct the one person.
Okay, here we go. Featuring the voice talent of Eric Bazuya, Chris Edgerly, Jane Foray, Brian George, Wendy Lee, Jason Marsden, Chuck McCann, Terrence McGovern, Patrick Music, Rusty Taylor, Frank Weller, and Alan Young.
With none of them being attributed to their characters.
Yeah, that. But thank you for...
How fucking terrible.
Well, it is the original voice cast, at least.
How
like
fucking
said.
Terrible.
Oi!
How fucking terrible. How lazy do you have to be when you have all that space on the screen and you have to just do ... character name?
Thanks for playing.
You get a fail out of 5.
No, stop it, Yoshi.
Fail out of 5. Lazy disgrace.
Thank you, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this.